We are once again back at the rink. Really fun. We got her here today. She's finally feeling okay enough to come on the ice. She hasn't been here in a while. And I'm gonna be hard at work, so I will be handing this thing over to her.
In Banbridge Town, in the county down, one morning last July, by a mowing green met a sweet Colleen. She smiled as she passed me by. She looked so sweet from her two bare feet to the sheen of her nut brown hair. Such a coaxing elf, sure I shook myself to see I was really there.
From Banshee Bay up to Derry Cay, from Galway to Dublin Town, no maid I've seen in the fair Colleen that I met in the county down. As she young was spent, sure I
scratched me head. I just got done with skating. I'm feeling really awesome. I just had a great time. It was incredible. Like, seriously. I'm feeling good about today. I'm feeling good about tomorrow. I feel like all that in a bottle of water, or two bottles of water. So, here we are out on our walk. It is like seriously warm out here and sunny. It's still February, but it's 60 degrees. That is ridiculous. Like, seriously ridiculous. Okay, being that the snow pile is mostly decreased, I figured I'd just walk over it a little bit, and I'm failing miserably because I'm sinking in because the stupid thing is melting from the warmth. Not good. Oh sheesh. Oh sheesh. Help. And we're probably gonna bail out ahead of time, and we're just gonna go down here. This is it. Today's the big day. Still kind of nervous. And yeah, this is only my second test so far. So yeah, hopefully everything will go good. Honestly, I think it will. I'm just nervous. So by the time I'm done with this here, we're only gonna have enough film time on her tablet to do this sort of stuff. So yeah, she's gonna catch everything on her tablet. We'll see how it goes. Passed my test. Woo! I feel good. Oh man, yeah. You know what? I have to charge this stupid camera, so I'm gonna rant about it later. Then says good morning like Attack of the Hair Monster. Ugh. Now we're back from our walk, and the hair monster just don't go away. What to do with this? Nothing says good evening like getting whacked in the arm. Ouch! And look at this. The snow pile's gone. Every bit of it. Ooh, look at my shadow. Woohoo! Yeah, but yeah, no. Snow's gone completely. Whoop! And we are still tripping regardless of that. Woo! Gotta love it.
Nothing says good afternoon like a good old whack on your fingers. Vacuum wire. Ow!
Hey, so this is my first day heading back to the rink after my test, which was passed. Yes, I passed my test. I feel good about that. And yeah, now we're going to be going to the rink again and doing some more work and prepare for the next level. Oh yeah. Right, I made it here to the rink. There's kind of a lot of people here. That's kind of buggy. But yeah, I'm getting back to work, and I haven't done a single rotation lutz in a while. I was actually going to give it a try, and I held off on it for my test. But now I'm gonna get to work, and when I'm ready, I'm gonna try it again. So we'll see how that goes.
What?
Are you just filming me now?
I just started.
Oh. Okay, then I guess I'll go do some fancy.
Okay. Wait for me. I think you should warm up and then slow down a little.
Yeah, that would probably work.
Alrighty. Okay. Uh-oh. Woo!
keep doing it and see how my trainer reacts once we actually get to that in lesson time. Whew! This feels awesome, honestly. This feels really awesome. It looks so relaxed now.
Stretched out on the ice.
It feels good. Really.
You look more like you're taking a day at the beach instead of a day at the ice.
Yeah, it's really sunny, ain't it?
Yep. Elongated.
I should come to work, shouldn't I?
Yes, you should.
Is it going? Oh, okay. So basically, I have a really stupid idea. And for my level, it's stupid. So we're going to try it anyway.
Uh-oh. Not too bad, actually.
You know, I'm gonna try that one more time. That
one more time. Woo!
That's actually really fun. I think I'm gonna keep that up from now on.
Okie dokie.
Now we're done here. That was an awesome session. Of course, for some reason, I suddenly couldn't get the half flip after all that. So, yeah, now I don't know what to do with myself. Yoinks. And look at that. I need new skating pants. I'm getting holes in this. Great.